ಹೂವಿನ ತೊಟ್ಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹನಿಯೊಂದಿತ್ತು ಮುತ್ತಂದಿಟ್ಟಂತೆ ಮುತ್ತಂದಿಟ್ಟಂತೆ ಮುತ್ತಂದಿಟ್ಟಂತೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
That you see are representing a particular sound, so the shape, the size, etc., you know, that makes it sound as it is. And yes, you may be wondering, it doesn't look like stainless steel, but it's heat treated, that's what the craftsman told me. So
where is it made?
So this is made across India, but this particular instrument I got it from Bangalore itself. There's a place called Chirp Hand Pans. He has his workshop in somewhere close to Bangalore. So this originated in Switzerland. That's how it is believed. And plus, one interesting fact that it is said that this was inspired from the Indian ghatam, right? So it also sounds like that. Correct. So yes, it doesn't have notes, but you know, the percussive feel is inspired from that. And so you mentioned about that ghatam, right? So now if I play it like this, it'll actually sound like ghatam. Sorry, you saying?
No.
This is not designed by me. I just purchased it. I think the patents belong to somebody in Switzerland because they have. Oh, ghatam? Okay. I'll do that. Oh, this is the first time I'm drinking, so please bear with me. Thank you.
ತಲ್ಲಿ ನಿತ್ಯೋತ್ಸವ ತಾಯಿ ನಿತ್ಯೋತ್ಸವ ನಿನಗೆ ನಿತ್ಯೋತ್ಸವ ತಾಯಿ ನಿತ್ಯೋತ್ಸವ ಆ
ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಂಜುಳಾ ರವರಿಗೆ ಹಾಗೂ ನಳಿನಿಯರವರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ರವಿಯವರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಪಾಪಣ್ಣಗೌಡರಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ವಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ.
ಇದು ಕ್ಲೀನಿಂಗ್ಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ವಹಿಸಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಇದು ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ ಕಮಿಟಿಯಿಂದ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ವಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತೀವಿ.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಜೈಪಾಲ ಅಂತ, ನಾನು 7ನೇ ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಓದುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ನನ್ನ ಶಾಲೆಯ ಹೆಸರು